Right, guys, so this is going to be the Arnold Classic weekend in the life of a sponsored athlete. So I'm going to try and actually provide as much valuable content within this video as possible. So I'm going to try and bring as much content to you as in terms of obviously what you could potentially do to obviously gain sponsorship with obviously a brand, because again, that's one of the biggest questions that I'm frequently asked, is just how can you become a sponsored athlete? How can you attend things like expos? How can you attend things as an athlete, for that matter? Obviously what I'm going to be doing this full weekend. So we're going to kind of bring a more so weekend video rather than a day one, day two, three, day three, because I am at the Arnold Expo all weekend. But first of all, we have stopped in at the Bullring Shopping Centre here in Birmingham, purely just down to the fact that we need to pick up some appropriate footwear for the expo itself. So without further ado, I hope you guys do enjoy this video. Of course, if you do enjoy it, then please do not forget to drop the video a like for me, subscribe to the channel if you are new, of course, and drop a comment down below where you think we are going to pick up this appropriate footwear. And if anybody can guess it right, we potentially might do a giveaway. We'll do a big giveaway when we hit 10,000 subscribers, but just drop a comment down below. Guess where we're going. This place is full of appropriate footwear, especially for something like an Arnold Classic. We need to be making sure that we are going suited and booted, you could say. But without further ado, let's just get on with this weekend. Stop number one on the way to get this appropriate footwear. Sarah spotted nothing but...
What kind are you getting?
Cardinal Iced. Matt does fitness, eats these ones all the time, and I want to try it.
Let's see it.
I always get Biscoff, but I think that looks nice.
To be fair, there's not like the best selection. There's the Biscoff one in there. Ready?
Yeah.
We have acquired some new Jordan 1s, and Sarah's got also the same, essentially the exact same, but a little bit different. So we've had to go with a little bit different, but we're definitely digging these. Now it is time for... Now it's time for the Arnold Expo. Let's go. Made it eventually. Liam.
Right, guys, it's happening. Pleased to see you made it here in one piece, Kev. Unlike last year.
Just.
Thumbs
down. It literally is.
I like how you covered HR Labs up.
It's my new sponsor. I'm a new part of the team. Gotta break the news at some point.
Wait, Danny, you getting filled in, mate?
Listen, I'm it.
Doesn't suit you, mate. Blacks know your colour. Makes you look small.
Okay, guys, so day number one of the Arnold Classic Expo UK sports festival. I literally do not even know what you can classify it as now, as there's been so many things that you guys will have seen that I am absolutely not going to dive into, but I don't even know what's happening. I don't know what to call it. However, day number one is done. We captured as much things as possible. It was relatively busy today, but moving into day number two, we think it's going to be a lot busier tomorrow, especially just with a lot more people coming in and obviously a lot more people being off work, a lot more people having free time to actually attend the expo. We're back at the Airbnb right now. I would give you guys an Airbnb tour. However, this place is just absolutely different, what you could say. Outside, it looks like an absolute mansion. Like, it's seriously big, don't get me wrong, it is huge. However, you come inside and it's just very, 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 very different. I don't even know if you can see in the kind of background of what we've got in here, but the place is just a little bit different. That is definitely one thing I will say. However, everybody is away out for dinner. They're actually away to Nando's, I believe. I am in here cooking all of my food for tomorrow. I say all of it, all of my food. I've pretty much cooked all of it already. In terms of my sweet potato, which is in here, as you can see, and what we've got in here is my white potato, which is going to be consumed tomorrow morning nice and early, because I'm actually heading in for my last and final leg session of this prep, because we're going to be a week out come Sunday, and I've decided that I'm going to get one little last leg session in tomorrow morning. We're going to get it in prior to going to the expo. You can say I'm silly for doing that. However, I would go to the expo and then get it in afterwards, but I don't want to go to the expo, be standing there for the majority of the day, or be active for the majority of the day, be speaking for the majority of the day, meeting all you guys, talking a lot of rubbish, and then have to go and train legs. So I'm gonna get up, I'm gonna go and get it out of the way, get it done and dusted, and then of course spend the rest of the day at the expo, come back here to this crazy Airbnb, and of course get a good night's sleep, be at the expo for a little bit of time on Sunday, and then of course we will be heading back up the road. And then of course, before you know it, we will be entering Monday, which will be the start of my depletion, which will be Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, carb up Thursday, Friday, Saturday, show day Sunday, and it'll pretty much be done. But apart from that, guys, that is day number one wrapped up. But first of all, just before I do put this camera down, one thing I did actually want to cover, because I said that I was going to bring as much value to this video as possible and not just bring you guys the Arnold Classic Expo UK 2022. I want to try and provide a little bit of value as well, because of course there's so many guys out there, and girls for that matter, hunting for sponsorships and what is the best thing to do, what they should do, maybe what they shouldn't do. And one of the biggest things is just be you. Of course, you're always going to have to provide content and provide value towards a company that you would maybe like to work with, and you're going to have to provide essentially content that they're going to like and they're actually going to be able to utilize, and utilize efficiently to the point where you're pretty much going to have to make a company money for you to get a little bit more out of them. However, going about that in the wrong ways can be easily done. Contacting companies when you're not being even taking anything to do with them companies is probably not going to get you anywhere. Contacting companies and asking them for free stuff is not going to get you free stuff. Contacting companies and just doing everything the wrong way is not going to get you anywhere. Providing content on social media of yourself being you, what you believe in, using these supplements from these companies, using the clothing from these companies, using these companies on a regular basis, and actually using what you believe in, and putting out content in terms of what you believe in, not putting out fake content, these companies will notice it. Trust me when I say this, these companies will notice it, and they will notice it more than you even think. And I really feel that being yourself and being real on social media, on top of obviously staying consistent with providing valuable and informative and entertaining and your own content, is what will help you take that next step in terms of actually being able to get sponsored. So of course, like me, for example, with HR Labs, before I even jumped on board with HR Labs, they were essentially the only supplement company that I actually ever used, on top of obviously Unrivaled, and then I jumped on board with Unrivaled as well. But once again, they were the only supplement company that I actually ever used. And again, I used them because I believed it. I used them because they worked very well for me. I was being able to tell my followers that these were the supplements that I was using, not in terms of trying to really, really, really try and dig and get a sponsorship, but just because I believed in them and I really liked them. And again, that did help me obviously build up that kind of next step in terms of being able to climb up the ladder and obviously then gain that sponsorship. So just be you, guys. Don't be going hunting for sponsorships, especially at the very start of a journey. Like, I never jumped on board full time with HR Labs and Unrivaled until I was, what, 7 years into training, 7 years into my career of training, 3-4 years into my career of bodybuilding. Like, you've got to take on board that time is huge here. But like I said, I hope you guys can take something from this. If you can, then absolutely fantastic. But I'm not going to waffle on any longer now because I need to check them white potatoes, make sure they're ready. I've got an AGF shake to go, and then I am heading to bed because everybody will probably just be coming back in from Nando's telling me how nice their food was. I'm a week out. I absolutely don't care. I'm not food focused, but that is going to be that. So day number two, I'll catch up with you guys at the expo. If you're big enough to lift the weights, you're big enough to fucking put them back. Legs done, Ultimate Fitness Birmingham. Now we are heading to the Arnold Expo for day number two. But first of all, again, this is one of the biggest things that you've got to take on board, especially whenever you're traveling. And to be fair, this is definitely something that does come into play, obviously, because as you can see, I'm taking my rapid recovery in post-workout, which goes in every single day regardless. But this is definitely something that, like I was saying last night prior to the video ending for day number one, this is definitely something that I believe in. And it's definitely a supplement that I've taken for a long extended period of time, and it's a supplement that I'm going to take for further on, regardless if it ever came to the time when I say I got the sack from Unrivaled. I would probably still use Unrivaled supplements. It's just because I believe in them more than anything, and that's why I use them all the time. But again, this is something that we've got to take on board as well. I'm on prep, I'm on the road. I've got to make sure I've got all my food with me, all my supplements with. A weekend in the life of a sponsored athlete in terms of me being a competitive bodybuilder, I've got to make sure I've got everything with me. So Rapid Recovery is going in right now. I've got my white potato already made, as you would have seen me make it last night. So I'm going to wait around 30 to 40 minutes. I should be at the expo by then. I can then get my chicken and white potato meal in. A few more hours and then it'll be time for my next meal. But apart from that, guys, legs is done. Last and final leg session done before the competition next week. Again, it was a surreal moment being able to be looked over by a few of the very big coaches within the industry today, which is a blessing. It is a blessing. And again, I'm very grateful for these sort of opportunities. I'm very grateful for Sai, for example. I mean, being very welcoming, letting us in Ultimate Fitness Birmingham. It's such a surreal gem. It's such a good gem. And I'm hoping that I can get back here tomorrow for my last and final session prior to my depletion. But apart from that, guys, I'm just going to get this in and I'll catch up with you when we get to the expo.
The one and only king,
videographer ever, has only went and brought me the best gift on the planet. Ultra Peachy Keen. Look who it is.
Comes to show him how to deadlift. Just...
Eventually, he showed up. How's things?
Good, man.
When you train legs this morning for my last leg session I've got a couple more days left of depletion training, but you turn up. How are we?
I'm alright, mate, are you?
Yeah.
Oh, you fucking made that.
You fucking hugged me that hard that I fucking passed
it. I'm just sick of seeing you.
I will do it if you want.
One of my biggest top tips for anybody that comes to Subway and doesn't get a Subway is go and fill your bottle up with Pepsi Max, because you're Scottish and you're tight.
Nacho, hi, didn't see you there. How's things? Oh, great, yeah? What have you been up to today? Brilliant, me too. Just had the first thing to eat, it took 45 minutes for them to cook it. Fast food cooked slowly and served slowly. I don't know. What these guys doing, they're eating their meals, they got them equally as quick as me. They're not cooked though, but still, at least they're not going to pass out with a blood sugar. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, that's Revive. They're our food partner. Kenwood? Got restaurant quality meal plan. Restaurant quality, mate, quality, you know, as we say in Scotland. They're actually bang tidy, they're our partners. Use HR Labs 25 to check out our cheeky 25% off, get what I'm saying? Kiff's going to be powered by them soon, fucking off season with HR Labs and Revive. The monster continues, grow, year 8.0, there you go, that's how long he's been training. 24 years old, started at 16, do the maths, anyway.
gym.
Oh yeah. We're always on the road, so we're always traveling, so we'll definitely get something done.
Can you go on that side?
How old are you?
Yeah, just turned 24.
Thank you. When's your next pro show?
This is my pro debut next Sunday.
Oh, okay, nice.
So,
yeah,
like, legs are pretty much there, yeah. Nearly there. Like,
how long have you been training for?
8 years.
Okay.
So I gained my pro status out of the junior division, so I kind of got pushed straight into the open.
Okay.
Obviously, the whole thing. But we're getting there, and obviously, it's the more so kind of...
pretty strict diet right now. Then.
Yeah, basic approach to potatoes, oats.
What do you eat for protein?
Just chicken. Chicken and a protein blend, in terms of obviously a powder, but that's been the only way we've done it since kind of me getting more strength to bodybuilding. It's always been the old school approach, and training wise as well, hard heavy. I don't do any heavy stuff. I'm not going to be against it. You know how it is. We're always going by the old school approach. But yeah, man, thank you so much. I appreciate that a lot, man.
I hope you crush it. You better crush it now.
I've got no choice now. Thank you. Beautiful. Awesome.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
One week till show one, and then four after that till the second. So
bring it home, man.
Thank you, man.
Keep going, okay?
I appreciate that.
Where is the show?
In London.
Okay.
London. And then Cayman's after that, so out to the States. So
on here. There we go.
You see, you're stronger, you're even thicker.
Yeah, absolutely. It's a bit of motivation, a bit of inspiration. Oh, yeah, man.
Come with me if you want to live. So, what do you want? Go to HR Labs and they'll make sure that you have a great time. One of the products are really fantastic. So, do it now! Don't look so surprised when an honored event is a Terminator looking around saying these things. It's not unusual. You know, like you said, it's not unusual to be happy once in a while. Hey,